Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. On today's episode, let's take a look at Notification Center widgets in iOS 8. So let me show you what notification widgets look like. If I drag down from the top of the screen, I bring down Notification Center. And under Today, you can see some of the standard stuff like the date and the weather and calendar and all that. But you also see some non-standard stuff. These are widgets that I've added. I've got Dropbox, Kindle, Calculator, a bunch of other things. So let's look at how you add these to Notification Center. So first thing you need to do is get the apps that create these widgets. So under App Store, right now we've got a section still for iOS 8 specific apps. And under there is actually a section for Notification Center widgets. I'll tap on See All on the right, and you can see a whole bunch of ones that are being featured by Apple now. And there are going to be more added all the time. So all you need to do is actually add one of these apps to your iPad, and it appears as a regular app. In most cases they are. For instance, Yahoo Weather is just a regular app that you can use without making a widget out of it. Now once you have these apps, you can bring up Notification Center, and then all the way at the bottom there's going to be a big edit button. Click on that and you'll see ones that you've added there at the top and also ones you haven't yet added at the bottom under Do Not Include. To add one, say for Evernote, I could press the plus button and that adds it. To remove it, I can press the minus and then hit remove. To arrange these so I can tell what order they go in, I can just drag the three lines on the right so I can move some things up and down. Notice you can also remove and change the order for some of the standard stuff like calendar and reminders, even the today and tomorrow summaries. So once I've got the widgets that I want and everything arranged the way I want, I can press done at the upper right. And now I can look through Notification Center and see the usefulness of these widgets. The Dropbox one's pretty useful because if somebody shares a Dropbox folder with me, I can see the ones I've recently added. Or if I've just recently added them myself, I have quick access to them. I tap on those and it'll take me right to the Dropbox app and open that document. The Kindle app is going to show me books I've been reading. I notice it doesn't just add books there just because you have them, but if you've actually opened them and are reading them currently, they'll be listed and you can jump right to them. I love the PC Calc Lite calculator because I can do a quick calculation here in Notification Center. I don't have to leave the app I'm currently in. I could be actually inside of an app like Pages and outside I want to do a quick calculation. Bring down Notification Center, use the calculator here, and then dismiss Notification Center and Pages is always running. Sky Guide gives you some astronomical information. And then there's the Yahoo Weather app, which is useful. Of course, you've got weather at the top. So, you know, it's only adding more weather information, but it is kind of useful. It's a little glitchy now as it seems to keep having trouble loading that screen, but I'm sure it'll improve over time. And there are some other apps that are available as well that will show you weather as a widget in Notification Center.